Gonzaga is in the national championship. They held all South Carolina, beat them by a couple points. They pretty much controlled the whole game. South Carolina made a run at the end. I'm going to tie it up. But just not enough offense. Too much size from Gonzaga. That lockdown defense just wasn't there this time for South Carolina. I mean, a hell of a run by them. I mean, nothing to be ashamed of, making it all the way to the Final Four. I mean, with exceeded expectations beyond anyone's wildest dreams. They should be happy they got North Carolina and Oregon. Vegas likes North Carolina, so we'll see. It's going to be a good game. I'm not going to go out on a limb and pick Oregon, but I think they have a good chance. They just score so much. There's going to be a lot of points scored in this game, that's for sure. Carolina, yeah. Sidwell was his name. He got shut down pretty much. There wasn't any offense coming from anybody else. It's like North Carolina, they get offense all over the place. So. No. No, not again. God. So this is the, here we go. Tar Heels. Hey, I'm thinking the Tar Heels are going to come all the way back and redeem themselves and win. That is so hard to do. I mean, in any sport, you lose in the championship, you lose the Super Bowl, you lose the World Series, you lose, you know, NBA Finals, anything. Especially in the tournament where it's so unpredictable to come back the next year and win it after losing. Stanley Cup, anything. So we'll see. Vegas wants North Carolina, and Gonzaga. Barry got injured. He's going to try to give it a go. Ankle is tweaked, though. We'll see how it limits him. He was horrible. He had 11 points, 3 assists, and 2 steals against Kentucky. 0 for 5 from 3. So we'll see. like North Carolina or Oregon. Gonzaga's in. I'm rooting for Oregon. I think I'm rooting for Oregon in this one. So, we'll see. See you later.